ice is solid water. When you put some water inside a freezer to cool it down, the water becomes ice. The freezing point of water is basically under 0 degrees Celsius. But ice is always cloudy, right? Today in this video, I'm gonna be showing you how to make clear ice in a simple and easy way. You need a small bowl and some hot water. Put this bowl inside the freezer. Wait for 4 hours and you basically do get clear ice. This ice is actually hollow because you can see some water down there, right? This ice is basically clear because it is hollow from the inside. Surprised, right? So am I. I made this ice clear by accident. I was originally planning to make it thaw for the Halloween video. But then I found out that, hey, why don't I do some research and conduct another experiment based on this? Here it is. This ice lets out a very, very cool vapor. Actually, all of the ices do. But isn't this vapor just mesmerizing to look at? Now, let me explain to you why this ice is clear and not cloudy. Boiling water helps remove most impurities from inside it. There are many factors which are at play here. So this experiment or this method of making clear ice might not work for every person. Like when TKOR had performed this experiment. Leave your answers in the comment section if this method worked for you. Bye!